Welcome to AKS Edits. In this video I am going to show you how to make any image transparent online. For this you need open a website called pixlr.com. It can be called online Photoshop because it has all the tools Photoshop has, which helps in getting rid of installing Photoshop on PC with big file size. First of all, open the website. Open the image by going to file option that you want to make transparent and click open image. The image will load, then go to file, click on new image. A tab will appear. Put the width and height as same as the uploaded image and click on transparent image and press OK. After that, select the image tab. Go to edit option and click select all. Then go back to edit, press copy. After that, go to transparent tab. Then go to edit and click on paste. The image will be pasted upon the transparent window. Now go to the tools and select wand tool. Come to the transparent tab and select anywhere on the image. The outside of the text will be selected and press delete to remove unwanted thing in the image to make it transparent. Remove all unwanted things from the image by using the wand tool. After all the editing to save the image, go to file, click save menu. A new tab will appear. Change the format to PNG. It is important to save the image in PNG to make it transparent. Go to the destination folder and open the saved image. As you can see, the image is transparent. For any doubts and inquiry, comment below. For quick recap, I am going to make another image also transparent. Thank you for watching. And give a subscribe if you haven't subscribed my channel. And hit a like. Stay tuned for more videos like this. I'm in love with the cold, cold.